La jirafa sigue al cangrejo. The giraffe follows the crab. La jirafa. The giraffe is feminine in Spanish. That's why la is finishing in A and jirafa is finishing in A as well. So we start with the head, then the ears, and then close the oval. Now remember that the giraffe have horns. So we draw the horns, then the eyes, and the mouth. Of course, smiling. Now we start with the body, the neck, long neck, finishing in the legs. We're gonna do the two legs that are in front of us. Because how, like you see, the giraffe is facing to the right, and then the other two legs are behind and in the other side. So we just draw part of them. And then we divide the end of the legs to do the feet and of course the tail, very small. Okay, now we do the spots and let's talk about la jirafa. Like how you see is J is pronounced like H in English. Jirafa, no jirafa. La jirafa. What she's doing? She follows. Sigue. Sigue. So you see, sigue has a new U that is not pronounced. The U is silent. Sigue. What is she following? A crab. Al cangrejo. Al cangrejo. So the crab is just very simple. A novel that is gonna be his body. Then the eyes, they're popping out of his body. Then a beautiful smile. And then his hands and legs. Okay, so his hands are like scissors. So remember, you draw a circle for each one, and before closing the circle, you do the scissors shape. And then the legs, there's just three in each side, and you draw one behind the other one. Well, that's the effect that is followed when you draw it one behind the other one. You don't draw the whole legs on the back. So, finishing like this. La jirafa, jirafa, sigue, without the U pronounced, al cangrejo. You see, cangrejo has J as well, and it's pronounced cangrejo. La jirafa sigue al cangrejo. The giraffe follows the crab. La jirafa sigue al cangrejo.